name is Liesl, and I'm 7 years old. I started ballet in the summer.
And I'm 15. I've been dancing for about 11 years now. I started dancing because I always wanted to dance. Like even from when I was really little, my mom got me like a little tutu and I would just like run around the house in it and turn around and everything. So she put me in a dance class and I just kept going with it.
For my mom, but there's a talent show we do at school, so we do kind of do stuff then, so, but not when that's happening. I don't usually dance at school. I'm the type of girl that loves my mom a lot, and I feel free when I think of that.
My parents are really supportive of it. Like they're the ones that like kept me going with it. And like even though I've had like some tough times with dance and like I've kind of been like, oh, I don't know if I want to continue to do dance anymore, they're like, I think you should stick with it. And they've been like really supportive of that. I'm not as passionate about ballet as I used to be. Ballet used to be something that I wanted to do as a profession when I was like a couple years younger, but now just like with the way the studio's been and like some things that have happened in my life, I'm not looking into it as much, but I still definitely love it. In my dreams, I'm like a awesome ballerina and like do like a million forte turns and like I can jump super high, so yeah. I can be myself in this like very small environment and like I can experiment with the way I move, but I also have to follow the moves that are set out for me. But it's like an amazing feeling, and like when you're jumping and turning, it's like kind of like flying.
I feel expression, and I feel like I'm dancing on a daisy field. To be a ballerina like my sister was.
For college, I want to dance in college, but I don't think I want to do it as a career. I enjoy performing a lot, which is why I kind of want to go into musical theater. I've been starting to enjoy that a lot more than I have like just dancing. But dance has always been a part of my life, and I want it to continue to be a part of my life. I can't imagine like not dancing or just not being able to do this. I am definitely scared of the future. Like, I always think about like what happens if I don't make it. Like, what if I can't make it in musical theater? What if like I can't make it in dance? Like, I don't know. I worry about it a lot, but I feel like I can't worry about it now, and I just have to like get moving and see what happens. I usually feel beautiful when I dance, but I know there are times, like, especially because I don't have like the typical like ballet body, like I'm not like super skinny, I'm not like really tall, I don't have like really arched feet, so like sometimes it's hard to like watch videos of other like professional dancers, ballet dancers dancing. My favorite thing about dancing is also like the way I feel when I'm dancing, because it can be very freeing and everything. I enjoy the way it makes me feel, so. And being able to like push my body and like to limits I didn't think I had, and it's a lot of fun, and it's hard work, but it makes you feel really good about yourself, so that's probably my favorite thing.
I feel like it's really fun because I like to have lots of fun, and it's because I like dancing a lot.